My Lord Inquisitor,
with a message for you.
How can I be certain this message is from the Empress?
We three wear the masks of House Valmont.
They signify that we are public faces of the Empress.
They are also extremely fashionable.
I'm always honored to hear from Her Majesty.
Oh, she is the honored one, Inquisitor.
Empress Celine is eager to assist the Herald of Andraste in his holy endeavor.
She will pledge her full support to the Inquisition as soon as the usurper Gaspar is defeated.
Let me guess. All she wants in return is for me to help her defeat the Duke.
Oh, this is not meant as a bargain by any means, Inquisitor.
The support of the Empress is not conditional. It will be yours once the negotiations are concluded.
The Empress is the most skilled diplomat in Thedas. Gaspar is hopelessly out of his depth.
But we have taken enough of your time.
Please, enjoy the masquerade, Inquisitor.
This is all so familiar. I half expect my mother to materialize from the crowd and criticize my... It's true. I'll be ready for your signal, provided this spicy punch isn't as strong. Like... But the night... Picture me a... Might be something here. Better take a closer look. I need to get back before I'm missed.